Town of Louisiana, where the black tree grow, live a voodoo lady named Marie Laveau. She got a black cat tooth and a mojo bone, and anyone who wouldn't leave her alone, she go.
Another man done gone.
She live in a swamp in a hollow log with a one-eyed snake, a three-legged dog. Got a dim bony body and a snake head. She never see you mess around. There she go.
Another man done gone, gone.
And one night when the moon was black, into the swamp came a handsome jack. A no good man that you all know. And he was looking around for Marie Laveau.
He said, Marie Laveau, lovely witch, why don't you give me a little charm, gonna make me rich.
So rich.
He said, now give me $1 million, I'm gonna tell you what I'll do. This very night I'm gonna marry you. Be
rich. Another man done gone.
So Marie did some magic and she shook a little sand. She made $1 million and she put it in his hand. Then she looked.
And
she said, hey, hey,
I'm getting ready for my wedding day.
Then old handsome Jack said, goodbye, Marie. You're too damn ugly for a man like me.
So Marie started crying, her frame started shaking, her body started turning, she started quaking. She said, another man done gone, yeah.
So if you ever get down where the black trees grow and meet a voodoo lady named Marie Laveau,
you better look out.
And if she ever asks you to make her your wife, man, you better stay with her for the rest of your life. A little baby.